doing for free.
Oh, you're right, you're right. You haven't seen it yet.
Here you go, look at Mike. Grab some corners.
Come on.
Thank you. Good. How you doing, man?
Getting old.
I hear you. You and me both. Kids are almost driving. Your boy is just about driving, isn't he?
My oldest is 18. She's almost 18. She's already driving. My second one's
going to be driving. Yeah. Well, he's the same age as my boy, Ben.
Yeah. So, yeah, I got two behind the wheel.
No doubt, dude. All of a sudden, Ben gets into high school and it's like, see you, Dad.
That's where, I'll be home later. That's where my kids are right now.
It's like, dude, do you live here?
It's like, okay, see ya. They'll come over. They once in a blue moon, they'll come over.
Yeah, food, money, that's about it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hell, he doesn't even get a ride anymore. He's got senior or junior buddies running, toting him around.
Yeah.
Your boy playing soccer still, or are you playing football? Football?
Second one, he doesn't like doing anything.
Oh, he's not doing anything right now. He's really.
What's his name?
Nakai, yeah.
The one that's almost just turned 16.
Same age as Ben, yeah.
He
was a really good athlete.
Yeah.
He's really good at soccer.
Yeah. No urge.
That's cool. He'll
find his brother's got a little bit better attitude, but he didn't play football this year. He did last year. Didn't want to play it this year. He's going to play it next year. Fuck, my 14-year-old's taller than I am now. Emilio? Taller than I am now.
Yeah, okay. He's Ben's age. Emilio's Ben's age. Yeah, he's a freshman in high school right now, right? Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah.
And he's Emilio.
Yeah, so him and Ben are the same because Ben just turned 15 like a week ago.
Yeah. Nikai's 16, Emilio's 14.
Yeah, my wife is like totally freaking out about it. She's like, fuck.
Yeah, they grow up way too quick. Yeah, they don't know me unless they need food.
Yeah,
they don't come over to visit Dad.
Nah. Unless they want some food or some loot.
Yeah. Which they don't even bug me really for money, they just want food. So I get them food, $250 a box a month.
There you go.
Snacks and food to cook.
No, they're still living with their mom for the most part?
Yeah.
And are you still up towards the club?
I'm right across the street from the casino.
Okay, right, yeah.
So we're going to park.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's getting old.
My baby, 23 months old now.
What, you got six now?
Five.
Okay, yeah.
And this one wasn't supposed to even be here. He's a miracle baby. She wasn't supposed to get pregnant. He wasn't supposed to make it past 16 weeks. Born 10 weeks early with holes in his heart, lung failure at 2 pounds, 6 ounces. Wasn't supposed to live past 6 weeks old. He's 23 months now.
Nice.
Open heart surgery. And
he's all good to go?
Yeah, he's right now, yeah.
All right.
A little champ, going like a knee.
Nice.
Starting to finally take steps when I hold him, but Mary Bird screwed him over with all the...
They
had him drugged up from 6 to 9 months. That's normally when a kid starts to learn stuff. And they had him drugged up on 3 different street heroines, oxycodone, Dilaudid, Ativan. So it took Seattle Children's 9 months to get him weaned off of all those.
Okay. Was he in the hospital that whole time?
Yeah, he was in the hospital for 355 days. And then they did the open heart surgery. 3 days later, he was completely off of oxygen. A week and a half after surgery, we got to go home.
Nice.
So.
That's nice to have a little joy at the end of the rainbow. I'm sure that was a difficult track.
Yeah, it was.
It went on
morning
for
to night,
over
we were
a
up
year.
In Seattle.
That's tough to deal with. Yeah, so you're working here and in Kent, right?
Nope, I don't work Kent.
Oh, you don't work in Kent?
Just here.
I swear I saw you at Kent a couple days or a week or so ago.
I don't work Kent anymore.
Oh, okay.
I walked out of my shift because of the black guy that works here, Tim.
Okay.
I used to work there. He would always let his Russian kids on Friday nights walk all over his employees and they'd leave early. And then I'd get stuck dealing with
them. All the shit.
Yeah, and I'm like, you know what? I said, you want to leave tonight? You want to leave early?
Yeah.
After letting them walk all over me and your wife? If you want to leave early, I'm going to leave right behind you. You didn't believe me. As soon as you left the parking lot, I went upstairs, talked out, and I'm like,
yeah, you don't need to put up with that.
You know, I work here. I work at O'Reilly's in Federal Way on Sundays.
Oh, okay, yeah, right.
And then home care provider for my girlfriend for the rest of my life.
Okay, cool.
So, I get $166.
Probably not playing a ton of hockey these days.
Not yet. Eventually, get my son up to par and get his mom and his working surgery. So, we got a little bit of work to go.
Yeah, I hear that. It's just been crazy. Work, work, work.
Me is my work staying home and taking care of my girlfriend for 13:47 an hour.
Yeah. Well, hey, stay home. Time.
I can live with that.
Yeah, well, I dropped down just to play on one team again this year. Too fucking old, too fast. Trying to chase that 19-year-old kid around. Very bad, that's good.
Yeah.